Hey there, YouTube. Two Purpose Socks 26 here with a dollar binder. So yeah, everything on the front page right here is $2. And yeah, but anyways, let's get this started. So I got two lava golems here, two Neospatian Grandmoles, mystical beast of circuit, the full flame, skull flame set. Red Eyes Darkness Dragon, Cyber Dragon, and a Flame Veil Dog. I think most of these three up here, there's two of them in here. There's two in each. And yeah. Everything on this front, on this page, on the back page, there's two in. So yeah. But remember, everything is for a dollar besides the first page. And some of the other cards in here are for more than that, but I'll let you know which cards are which. And I'm also gonna sell a Gravekeeper's deck for really cheap, only 75. If you guys wanna, if you guys are interested in that. Oh, and I'm also selling some card sleeves, too, if you guys are interested in that. 100 count, they're brand new, they haven't been opened, they're blue. I just didn't want them. Whatever, I went out and I bought them, and then I was like, oh, I don't really need these. Oh, and if you also can't see anything, just PM me in the time frame and what section it is in, and I will let you know. This, the Nightmare Wheel, the Treacherous Trap Hole, the Calvary, I think, and the Ruined Earth is $2. The rest on here are $1. And the Gravekeeper deck, guys, it's pretty cool, it's pretty legit, but I'm willing to go down to about 40 for it, so if you can make some offers, the lowest I can go is 40. But other than that, everything's all good. So between 40 and 75. Oh, Red Eyes Zombie Dragon. That's a common. And then I have a Queen of Thorns here for $4 and a Titanial for $30. It's ulti. I just really want to get rid of that, like, bad. So if you guys want the Titanial or the Queen of Thorns or whatever, PM me about that. And here the sleeves. 100 count. Pretty legit, and the Gravekeeper deck. It's pretty legit, you know. Yeah. So if you guys want the Gravekeeper deck, the sleeves, or any of these cards, all the cards in here are $1, besides the ones that I said, which are, I think the highest card in here is 30, but it's an ulti. So, if you guys want anything, just PM me, comment, but mainly PM, because, you know, comments are a little too hard to keep up with. And I'm willing to take, if you buy the whole binder, or not even buy the whole binder, just forget about that, but, like, I'm willing to take monster binders or mats. So if you have any mats that you want to get rid of, just PM me about that, and I'll see what's up. And yeah, thanks, YouTube.